RevHeads are catered for too, with an app called CarSwap, founded by Melbourne's Cyrus Rafizada.
There's a lot of scenarios where people swap over a weekend based on temporary needs. So if I need to tow something, I can find someone who has a commute, and maybe they want to coop for the weekend and you just swap.
I'm all about the fine print. What are some of the things that consumers have to do these swaps?
As long as it was like a one-page agreement, I agree to this, you agree to that, and I'll pay for this, you pay for that, it's pretty well covered.
And I believe you've got no problem swapping your cars.
I had purchased a large printer, not realizing which car I was driving, and it was a two-seat convertible, like a pretty small one. It was a Lotus, and I was like, oh, this is not gonna work. And a gentleman happened to see that, and it was a company car which said CarSwap on the license plate. I swear, he came up to me and he was like, why don't we swap cars?
I believe Carl has a beloved Toyota Land Cruiser. What would he be able to swap that for?
That's a nice car. I mean, he could swap with almost anything.
So a Datsun 180 maybe? You got one of those?
Yeah, I bet there's a handful on there.
I'm in. The Datsun 180, what a car.
I reckon, what about husbands? Oh. Swap husbands.
They do that a lot in the eastern suburbs of Sydney already, don't they? For free.
Keys in the bowl.
Every Friday night.
Keys in the bowl.
Friday night.
Okay.
You
know, I take it back.
It's a brand new hour. Right, you're on today.